As Clara Luper grew, she kept learning, reading, and preparing for the someday her father had promised. She wanted to help others prepare for it too, so she became a teacher. Clara Luper told her students that education meant participation. She taught them important lessons about speaking out and standing strong. "You can't come in and sit there on your constitutional right," she said. "You make your changes in the world. Speak, stand."